offline that makes travel easy and fast. Infrastructure that provides safety and comfort. Management that ensures security and efficiency. Airports Authority of India, a public sector undertaking under Ministry of Civil Aviation, builds, operates and manages airports across India. We are currently managing over 135 airports, connecting India regionally and to the world. While providing affordable flying for all, AAI is also working towards making India the third largest civil aviation market in the world. As an air navigation services provider, AAI provides air traffic management services to the entire Indian airspace and adjoining oceanic regions and enhances safety, capacity and efficiency of aircraft operations through a network of multiple air routes. We at Airports Authority of India use cutting-edge communication, navigation and surveillance technology. As a responsible public sector undertaking, we are committed towards preserving the environment by way of optimal utilization of the airspace that helps save fuel and reduce carbon emissions significantly. Our airports today use solar power for day-to-day operations, bringing laurels to India. Four AAI airports have been ranked among the best airports of the world by the Airports Council International, ACI, in 2018. Enhanced passenger capacity, improved customer delight, and advanced technology with world-class infrastructure. We proudly serve more than 300 million passengers. With growing demand, AAI is adding requisite infrastructure to cater to more than 550 million passengers by the year 2023. Airports Authority of India, working towards positioning India for global aviation leadership.